If you've been to this website before, you may have remembered me talking about my first year of teaching. Well, I'm now in my third year of teaching, and I'm just going to talk to you a little bit today about how that journey has been for me. I remember when I first started, well, before I first started teaching, I had a lot of preconceived ideas about what it would be like. There was, you know, excitement and fear and anxiety and anticipation, all of those sort of emotions that beginning teachers, I'm sure, all feel. But it sort of was alleviated for me because I was able to do prac at the school that I now teach at. So I had familiarity with the students and teaching staff there. So that alleviated some of my anxieties in that field. But when you start teaching that first year, everything is new. So I felt like I was dealing with things for the first time, and it was my responsibility. I was in charge of this class, 25 students, you know, for six subjects that I was teaching, so it was now all my responsibility. And getting through that was a big moment for me. So getting to the end of my first year of teaching was an important milestone, I feel, because now in my second and third year now, I feel more comfortable and confident in front of the class, talking to parents. Everyday activities around the school are now familiar to me, and I'm still learning constantly. I think teaching is a profession in which there's continuous learning professionally and personally. You learn about yourself as well. But there are some things that I'm more familiar with now, and that's made it a lot easier. So I've been able to carry over subjects that I've had in my first year. So my year 12s that I have now, I've had them for 3 years in a row. And getting to know those students has been extremely rewarding, challenging at times, because there's a few students in there with a lot of personality, but after 3 years of teaching, they know my classroom expectations quite clearly, and they know what I believe the standard in which they should be working and what they should ultimately achieve. So that type of familiarity is, while it's obviously challenging day in, day out being a teacher, it's quite rewarding to know that those students that I have as seniors, which is, you know, the most influential time in their schooling life, I've been able to shape and been some part of their success.